First at 5, nearly 6 months after the devastating Maui wildfires, all 100 people confirmed dead in the tragedy have been officially identified. Maui police today named 70-year-old Lydia Coloma of Lahaina as the last known fatality of the fires. Coloma was among multiple members of her family who died on August 8th. Her positive identification comes following months of forensic work. MPD says the death toll could change since three people are still unaccounted for.